came to the Oregon Humane Society as part of our Second Chance program, meaning that she was transferred here from another shelter, so we don't know a lot about her history. What we do know is that she is approximately 17 years old, and after all that time is now looking for a new home. She's very sweet, very loving with people, will tolerate other cats as long as they're not in her face too much, but quite honestly, she would be happy just to live out her retirement in a nice, quiet home with people who will give her some lap time and a nice, soft bed to hide in. Eunice came in with pretty badly matted fur that had not been well cared for. And between that and her age, she probably would do best as an indoor-only kitty, unless you have a safe patio or possibly a deck or a balcony where she could get some sun and fresh air. But she needs to be brushed and kept in good health.